Showtime in Harlem comes Showtime, starring Rudy Rush, with our special guest, Benzino, featuring the lovely KiKi Shepard, comedian Paul Mooney, Showtime teens, Showtime kids, and Harlem's original amateur night, featuring Bobby D and the family, and the outrageous antics of C.P. Lacey. And now, Showtime with Rudy Rush.
What's up, New York? Make some noise. Come on, y'all. What's good? Y'all looking real good, y'all. Well, it's time for Harlem's original amateur night, where you'll meet tomorrow's stars today. We'll select the winner every week, and at the end of the season, seven top dogs will compete against each other to become the super dog and go on to fortune and fame. Now, y'all know how it works. When you like somebody, what do you do? Now, if you don't like them, what do? Then? Got to go. Well, tonight's contestants are waiting backstage in the wings, ready to take their shot at 60 seconds to stardom.
Will it be Lyfe, Quan, Jeannie Soul, Rodney Nichols, Keenan Walls, or Candace Dominique?
Y'all ready to get it on? Say, oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
Give it up for last week's winner, Lyfe. What's good, man? How you doing?
I'm all right.
Oh, we're seeing a lot of you, man. You've become part of our family, man. How's the whole experience been to you, man?
Unbelievable.
So now, anybody back home you want to say hello to?
Definitely. Forgot to say hello to my moms, you know what I'm saying? My other brother, Paw, my sister, Dawn, you know what I'm saying?
All right, cool. We're very talented. We can't wait to see what you're going to do. What you going to do for us tonight?
Do this original piece called Gold.
All right, do your thing. Give it up for Lyfe, y'all.
From me and every other thug whose hands ever touched the streets. It's a worrisome thing. No, I can't say it wasn't fun at the time, 'cause I'd be lying, but I'm trying to tell you something I know. Everything that glitters ain't naturally gold. Like every road you see don't always mean home. And there'll come a time in your life when you gotta do right. You just remember this, and don't ever wish for things you're not familiar with, 'cause God may really give them to you. And the same thing that you thought would make your life more livable might turn out to be the very thing that makes you miserable.
You know, that was good. All the thugs was like, hold up, kid. That's deep, son. Y'all ready for some more? Say, oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Give it up for Quan. What's up, Quan? How you doing, man?
What's going on?
Where you from, Quan?
From Jersey.
Jersey in the house? Nah, you look like a young brother, man. What you do, man?
I'm a manager at Sears.
All right, Sears. Ladies, get your hookup, get your washers and dryers, you know? You know what I'm saying? It's a job. What you gonna do for us tonight, man?
I'ma dance for y'all.
All right, man, do your thing. Quant from Sears. Holla.
We'll be right back.
after all that, he'd be like, you want the wash and dry? Y'all ready for some more? Say, oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
Give it up for Jenny Soul. Jenny Soul. Come on over here. How you doing, love?
Good.
Where you from?
Brooklyn.
Brooklyn in the house. All right, so you from Brooklyn. You're on our show. This is the, you know, original amateur night. How does it, you know, feel to be on this stage? What does this mean to you?
I'm nervous and hungry.
You know what? I love a sister to keep it real. Y'all got to give a round of applause on that. She said, I'm hungry. What's good? Popeye's, what's good? So, what you going to do for us tonight?
I'm going to do Jill Scott the way.
All right, do your thing. Y'all give it up for Jeannie Soul.
I can't wait to get home. Now, girls, I've got something else to do. Go ahead, really get your groove on. 'Cause tonight I'm gonna high score.
Coming up next, more of Harlem's original amateur night, Benzino and comedian Paul Mooney.
Welcome back, y'all. Before we continue on, we got to give love where love is due. Give it up my man Bobby D and the family holding us down every week. What's up, fellas? What's good, Bobby? My man. Y'all ready for some more? Say, oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Give it up for Rodney Nichols. Rodney. What's up, Rodney? How you doing, man?
I'm blessed. How about yourself?
All right, you look sharp, man. You look good, right? Give him a round of applause. Where you from, Rodney?
Long Beach, California.
All right, all the way from California. Now, what do you do for a living, Rodney?
I'm an insurance agent and a pastor.
Oh, all right. Giving life insurance to the people you're saving, huh? That's all good.
No, I'm just playing.
What you gonna do for us tonight, man?
I'm gonna sing a song by Boyz II Men, So Hard to Say Goodbye.
All right, do your thing. Y'all give it up for Pastor Rodney Nichols, y'all.
Turn to Corinthians 7:42. After the service, Miss Shirley be having chicken dinners downstairs for $5.99. Thank you very much.
Y'all ready for some more? Say, oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
Give it up for Keenan Walls. What's up, Keenan? How you doing, man?
What's up, man?
Where you from, bro?
I'm originally from Brooklyn, born and raised. Now I live on Long Island.
All right. You moved up, got a house and everything. Don't worry. Come on over here so everybody can see you, man. What you do for a living, bro?
I attend school, SUNY Farmingdale.
All right. So what you gonna do for us tonight, man?
I'm gonna sing gospel throwback. Like it's a hymn.
All right, do your thing. Give it up for Keenan Walls, y'all.
I shall forever live my nights to Calvary, to view the cross where Jesus died for me. How marvelous the rays that brought my thorns up. He looked beyond all my faults and saw my
for some more. Say, oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
Give it up for Candace Dominique. Hey Candace, how are you?
Fine, how are you?
I'm good. Where you from?
Atlanta.
Atlanta in the house?
ATL.
So what you gonna do for us tonight?
I'm gonna sing a song, I Believe in You and Me.
All right, do your thing, all right? Give it up for Candace Dominique.
I believe in you and me. I believe that we will be in love eternally, baby. Like the river finds a sea.
Y'all, it's time to vote. Give it up for the lovely Miss KiKi Shepard, y'all.
KiKi, KiKi Shepard. I said it's KiKi Shepard.
KiKi Shepard. All right, y'all. Let's bring back all of our contestants. Give them a round of applause as they come to the stage. All right, y'all, what's it gonna be? Is it gonna be my man, Lyfe? Or what about my man, Quan? What about Genie Soul? What about my man, Rodney Nichols? Keenan Walls? Candace Dominique? One more time, it's my man Lyfe. Get over here, man. Come on over here. Hey, dog. I just want to be in a video. How you feeling right now?
Feeling super, man.
man. Super good.
You did a great job. You're a very talented young brother. We are very happy to have you here. Give him another round of applause. We'll be right back with more Showtime. Yeah.
Coming up, Benzino, comedian Paul Mooney, and Showtime team.
Thanks, Mom. Here you go, Mr. Tony. Cherry.
My favorite.
I know my customers like back of my hand.
Oh, yeah? Well, you forgot one thing.
Legend. He's worked with Richard Pryor and everyone else you can imagine, paving the way for comics like myself. Give a huge Showtime welcome right now, y'all. Come on, clap it up for Mr. Paul Mooney.
We got to pray, black folks. We got to pray. What is wrong with these female singers? We got to, let's start with Dion. Don't know a way to San Jose, but know where them eight joints are. Dionne Warwick, she should have took her own advice. Walk on by. We got to pray, we got to pray. Mariah Carey, the white part of her says she had a nervous breakdown. The black part say, I'm on crack. We got to pray, we got to pray, we got to pray. Diana Ross caught drinking and driving. They said when they opened the door, she fell out. I thought she was back in rehab. We got to pray, black folks. We got to pray. Whitney, Whitney, Whitney. We got to pray, y'all. We got to pray. Did you see the interview? I got contact high just watching it. And what was the white lady's name that interviewed her? Oh, Diane, that white woman loved it. Oh, Whitney. I've got old film, I've got old film. And I'm going to show it, Whitney. I was so sorry for Whitney. Whitney says, God done gave that woman everything. She pretty, come on. Everybody want to be pretty. She's skinny, everybody want to be skinny. She's talented, everybody want to be talented. She got more money than God, come on. Then gave her everything, and she want to be Popeye. Come on, Whitney. We got to pray. Michael Jackson, Michael Jackson. We got to pray. Hanging that little white baby, white folks went crazy all over the world. Don't you drop that precious little white baby. It's an angel, even black folks. Don't drop that precious little white baby. If it had been a little black baby, they'd all drop it. See if it bounces. And the next day, they tried to take that white baby. Something's wrong with Michael. Something is wrong with him. Them little white babies ain't his. Talking about, it's the nurses. It's the nurses and the doctors. It ain't yours. Them little white babies are critically white. They could drop dead from being white. Michael, give them up. I knew something was wrong with Mike. Something's wrong. Did Michael just look in the mirror and say, I'm going to mess my face up and ain't nobody going to stop me? He is the black Phantom of the Opera now. All he got is two little holes now. And when he breathes, it's something like out of a Stephen King horror. It's like something that died billions of years ago. Something prehistoric. It's Michael trying to breathe. It becomes primitive. You eat a piece of chicken, and you hear Michael, you become primitive. We got to pray. We got to pray for Michael. Let me tell you something, black people, be very proud about yourself. As a black race in America, forget about the Africans. Us, we are the baddest thing walking. We come out of slavery, look how we excel. That's why they scared of us. They didn't want us in baseball. They didn't want us in football, basketball. We take over everything. Look at tennis, who would have thought? Two little black nappy head gals with beads so bad they got to play each other. And when two black folks play, I don't know who to root for. I just fall asleep knowing when I wake up, some has won. We got to pray. We got to pray. We got a Chinese that's a head of golf that made so much money, he said he Cabocalasian. I don't know about that. I don't know about the space program, but I know somebody black when I see him. Tiger Woods is black. Tiger Woods' lips are bigger than LeVar Burton's. We got to pray, black folks. We got to pray. O.J. Simpson, we got to pray. illegal cable? Come on, OJ. Porno movies, road rage, he didn't went crazy. The boy dialed 911 so much they put him on hold. And he talked crazy when he leave a message. I'm dating this black woman. Stop, stop. I'm dating a white woman. Better, better, better. Shooting drugs, I'm trying to help him. He said some white man tried to hijack his car. You know better than that. Anybody tried to take nothing from OJ? Do you know what OJ could do with a knife in 5 minutes? The werewolf could jump in the car with OJ. See his OJ and jump his werewolf behind right back out. OJ is super. Kill two people, not get a drop of blood, chase a dog away, still have time to catch his plane. That's super. I can't eat a bean burrito without messing my shirt up. I don't kill nobody. I don't chase no dog. And I'm always late for my flight. We got to pray. We got to pray. You remember that trial? You remember that trial? What was the lawyer's name that got him off? Johnny. I love Johnny because he'll rhyme somebody out of jail. He got OJ out with that glove. If it don't fit, acquit. Nicole was a hoe. You gotta let him go. He got Puffy off. If the gun wasn't in the car, it wasn't at the bar. Let him go, let him go. The only witness was that dog, and white folks can talk to animals. They got that dog. It was a Japanese Akita. They got him. Come on, we'll give you a show like last year. We'll give you your own movie. Come on, OJ did it. You saw it. Say it, dog. Say it for weeks, and the dog finally broke down. Oh, oh, oh. That's it. OJ did it. Come on, boy. Oh, oh, oh. A Japanese Akita. He tried to say OJ. Oh, 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 oh. But he couldn't pronounce that J. Oh, rah, rah. If it had been an English terrier, we'd all been in trouble. Yes, of course. It was OJ Simpson. It was very violent. There was blood everywhere. I ran like a bunny rabbit. I kept screaming, God save the Queen. Thank you, black folks. Thank you very much and good night. Thank you.
Yeah, yeah, all right, y'all. Here's the hip-hop producer rapper who's laced tracks for Nas and Mobb Deep. And he can rock the mic with the best of them. Clap it up right now. Come on, make some Showtime noise, y'all, for my man, Benzino. Yeah.
Shorty got a fat ass. Oh, my.
Nah.
champagne, taking bottles to the night. Oh my, oh. Looking at my Jacob, it's about that time. Sun's coming up, about to close them blinds. This is how we do almost every day. Now meet me upstairs with Kabasi. We're gonna throw the party, rock the party, drink Bacardi.
Let's go.
Drink somebody.
Let's go.
Leave the party to the after party. Yo, what we go do? We gonna throw the party,
Showtime.
Rock the party.
Coming up, Showtime Teens and more from Benzino.
Welcome to Daddy Daycare.
On May 9th.
Don't panic, because they're like animals. They can smell fear.
Come back here. Hey, hey, hey.
I have a tarantula, but I don't know where he is.
No.
Daddy Daycare.
Where babies come from?
Daddy may have an aneurysm.
Rated PG. In theaters everywhere, May 9th.
Tradition.
A look on the other guy's face. To be my own Manning.
Being a woman.
Because last year, I couldn't.
Millions of little girls.
Every athlete is fueled by something.
Well, it's time for our Showtime Teens competition, and here is how it works. Three teen acts come to the stage, and they do their thing. Then our audience here in the theater selects a winner who is invited back next week to defend the almighty crown. Now backstage, three contestants are ready for their shot at 60 seconds to start.
Will it be In Hand, Phase 3, or last week's winner, Evan Saucedo?
Okay, now if you're ready to get it started, say yeah. Yeah. Please welcome our first challenger, In Hands. Hi, ladies. How you doing?
I'm doing great. I'm doing fine.
Okay, can I get your name and your age?
My name is Kellie, and I'm 16. My name is Keisha, and I'm 16 years old also.
And where are you from?
We're from Warner Robins, Georgia. Georgia, ATL, representing.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Y'all sisters, cousins, what?
Twins.
Twins. I know, you know, I was like, looking, they look like twins, I guess so, huh? And now, what are you going to do for us tonight?
We're about to do Woman's Birth by Alicia Keys. For all the ladies in the house, for all the ladies, we love y'all.
Okay, you ready?
Yeah.
You want to get a shout before you leave?
Brand fam, Romaine, all my family, we love y'all.
BK.
Thank you.
Okay, y'all ready? Have a good time. Give it up for In Hands. You want to say something else? In Hands.
You can buy me diamonds. You can buy me pearls. Take me on a cruise around the world. Baby, you know I'm worthy. In the lift I on my bubble bed, make life tender, leave to last, to last. Baby, you know I'm worthy. Wanna please, wanna keep, wanna treat your one more fight.
Lady, say,
I just go for the soul that you know she is worth your mind. You will lose if you choose to refuse.
Second challenger, please welcome to the stage, Phase 3. Phase 3. Well, how y'all doing? Come on down, come on down, come close. Give me your name and your age, please.
My name is Yakia Patterson, I'm 13 years old.
My name is Iris Cole, and I'm 15 years old.
My name is Gwendolyn White, and I'm 14 years old.
My name is Brittany Cook, and I'm 14 years old.
Okay, where are you all from?
Cincinnati.
Ohio.
Okay. That was great. Y'all ready? Do your thing. Have a good time. Y'all, phase three. Our reigning champion, please welcome back to the stage, Evan Saucedo. Well, how you doing, Evan? Good to see you again.
Nice to see you too.
Now, where are you from once again?
I'm from Orange County, California.
And you're how old?
I am 14 years old.
All righty, do you want to give a shout out before you go?
I want to give a shout out to the man upstairs making it all possible, all my supporters back in California and up in here in New York.
That's good. Are you ready, Evan?
And
what are you going to do for us?
I'm going to be singing Ribbon in the Sky one more time for you guys.
Go for it, Evan. Have a good time, Evan Saucedo.